So for a present, their body is there. The moment present disappears, what is the value of the body? But we are ignoring this fact. I'm not disturbing your activity, you do your duty. If your family is to take care of the family, take care of your health also. Not to neglect your health. What is the best? Just to identify yourself as self. But I have a lot of attraction in the world. Publicity, money and sex. Through which you want to extract the happiness. It's temporary. They came along with the body. Where are these prior to being this? Nothing. Through all angles you have to identify yourself. And there will be spontaneous conviction. As I told you yesterday, how to know whether I am realized or not. After having conviction, it will dramatic change within you. Spiritual science will be 6 measures. Again, I'm doing whether I'm realized or not, how to measure it? So it will dramatic change. This miraculous change will appear within you. Kshama means it's forgive and forget nature. Response from what you get your irritations, that irritation will stop. Did you know this? Jesus Christ, the time of kneeling, says, oh God, what these people are doing, they do not know, forgive them. Forgive and forgiveness. And Dhamma means tolerance and patience, no excitement. Titiksha means just know the reality. Uprati means no attraction of the world. Though you are living in the body, you are using your body, but there is no attraction of the world. No money, nothing, no greediness. Not become victim of your mind, ego, intellects. It happens spontaneously. Then bhakti means devotion, total devotion, yes. And then shraddha means complete faith, yes. So that I. Then there will not be, don't be any struggle, there would never be struggle. No violence, complete silence. So every being wants peaceful life, happy life, careless life, tension-free life. It's fact. You can have it, you're getting courage out of the spiritual knowledge. Anybody have any question regarding this? Be free, no problem. Ask any question. Yes?
My mind keeps asking, why am I here, to be of service or how to hold my connection? Why am I here in a physical body if I already am bound?
To say my mind, you're different from no mind at all? To say my mind, you are different from mind, you are not mind at all.
I see.
You are watching your mind, you are identifying your mind, you are experiencing your mind, it is separate from you. You are supplying energy to your mind, you can control your mind. It happens, it is nature of the mind to probe the thoughts. You are separate from the thoughts, you are thoughtless.